Don't be afraid of uncomfortable conversations. Yeah.
We have discovered people who are planning extremist acts, and we've been able to stop those acts.
We cannot have black and brown communities policed and taught solely by white people.
And I don't think we have a public culture that allows us to become unsettled in any situation.